prone dumbbell row. So we're going to set up the bench so it's at about a 45 degree angle. We're then going to take two dumbbells and we're going to row it back, really focusing on not overly squeezing the scaps, but getting a full range of motion. So really reaching towards the ground as I go down with it and being nice and controlled.